Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 9 Economics Chapter 2 People as Resource. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section Overview Part 5 Story of Vilas, first part, that is Vilas's background. This comprises 15 questions. Question 1. Vilas was -year-old boy. The options are a 10, an 11, a 12, an 8. Your time to choose. And the answer is an 11. So, Vilas was an 11-year-old boy. Question 2. Vilas resided in the same village as Dash. The options are Savita, Kishora, Sakal, Dala. Your time to choose. And the answer is Sakal. So, Vilas resided in the same village as Sakal. Question 3. Vilas and Sakal both reside in the Dash. The options are Village Semapur, Village Palampur, Town Shahapur, Village Raiganj. Your time to choose. And the answer is Village Simapur. So, Vilas and Sakal both reside in the village Simapur. Question 4. Vilas's father is Dash. The options are Paresh, Ramesh, Naresh, Mahesh. Your time to choose. And the answer is Mahesh. So, Vilas's father is Mahesh. Question 5. Vilas's father Mahesh was a Dash. The options are milkman, fisherman, postman, tradesman. Your time to choose. And the answer is fisherman. So, Vilas's father Mahesh was a fisherman. Next question 6. Vilas's father had Dash. The options are passed, passed out, passed away, passed by. Your time to choose. And the answer is passed away. So, Vilas's father had passed away. Question 7. Vilas's father Mahesh had passed away when Vilas was only Dash. The options are 1 year old, 2 years old, 3 years old, 4 years old. Your time to choose. And the answer is 2 years old. So, Vilas's father Mahesh had passed away when Vilas was only 2 years old. Question 8. Vilas's mother was Dash. The options are Sita, Geeta, Meeta, Neeta. Your time to choose. And the answer is Geeta. So, Vilas's mother was Geeta. Question 9. Vilas's mother Geeta sold Dash. The options are fish, vegetables, fish plates, fruits. your time to choose. And the answer is fish. So, Vilas's mother Geeta sold fish. Question 10. Vilas's mother Geeta sold fish dash. The options are as a pastime, to earn a name, to earn money, to help the economy. Your time to choose. And the answer is to earn money. So, Vilas's mother Geeta sold fish to earn money. Next question, 11. Vilas's mother Geeta sold fish to earn money dash. The options are to send Vilas to school, to feed the family, to repay her loans, to repair the house. Your time to choose. And the answer is to feed the family. So, Vilas's mother Geeta sold fish to earn money, to feed the family. Question 12. Vilas's mother Geeta dash fish. The options are bought, brought, caught, sought. Your time to choose. And the answer is bought. So, Vilas's mother Geeta bought fish. Question 13. Vilas's mother Geeta bought fish from Dash. The options are the local market, an auction, the landowner's pond, the pond owner's land. Your time to choose. And the answer is the landowner's pond. So, Vilas's mother Geeta bought fish from the landowner's pond. Question 14. Vilas's mother Geeta bought fish from the landowner's pond and sold it in dash. The options are the nearby homes, the nearby market, the nearby mall, the nearby mandi. Your time to choose. And the answer is the nearby mandi. So, Vilas's mother Geeta bought fish from the landowner's pond and sold it in the nearby mandi. Last question, 15. Vilas's mother Geeta could earn only dash by selling fish. The options are rupees 150 a week, rupees 150 a day, rupees 350 a day, rupees 350 a week. Your time to choose. And the answer is rupees 150 a day. So, Vilas's mother Geeta could earn only rupees 150 a day by selling fish. Okay, so in this video, we learnt every point in the section overview, part 5, story of Vilas, part 1, that is the background of Vilas. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section overview, part 5, story of Vilas, second part, that is Vilas's plight. I'll see you there.